In this video, we will discuss how to find and recover a file or folder using Snapshot on a Windows PC. To locate a file or folder that was saved in the Snapshot file, first navigate to the folder that recently held your file or folder. Click into the address bar and enter /snapshot at the end of the name. You can get the tilde symbol by pressing your Shift key and the key above your Tab key. Next, you will need to decide which time frame, hourly, daily, or weekly, is most likely to have the correct version. Then click through to locate the snapshot copy of your file or folder. Once located, in order to recover it, you can copy and paste into a test location. We recommend the snapshot version first be copied into an alternate location in order to verify the version is correct. Once verified, you can move it into the folder in which it belongs. Let's try it.
Navigate to the folder that held your deleted file or folder. Click into the address bar. Type /snapshot and press enter. Determine which snapshot folder contains the most current copy of the deleted file or folder. Double-click on the desired snapshot folder to open. Find the file that you wish to recover, right-click, and select Copy. Navigate to an alternate location, right-click, and select Paste. Open the file to verify that the file is accurate. Once verified, you can close the file, navigate back to the original folder, and drag your file into the preferred location.